What are you putting the pencil down for?
So I'm just marking the area where the screws are going to go in, because the boards are going to be connected like this, and so I need to mark the area here for the thickness of this board, so the nails will go in that area to the other 2x4, or the other board. So 2x4.
So what are those two holes for? You're using two nails?
I'm gonna put three. Oh. Yeah.
Exterior screws. Put it at a specific setting?
I was just checking, like, these settings are for like torque in order to either drill things in with more power, but I think the settings that should be fine.